Okay, so Craig's had a trying few days, and number one, we thought a bearing was going. There were some cracking sounds on Friday.
Yeah.
And point to, can you point to where? So the those are called casters down there.
Down here.
The small wheels, and we thankfully had this spare set, so we switched them out, thinking, okay, there's new bearings on that.
Yeah.
But then, he started to move the same night, Saturday night. He started to move, and you want to just turn around and show how that wheel spins around. So how it spins around, and now point so the new brake side is showing. So, okay. So that part that's spinning down there is called a stem bolt, stem bearing part of the wheel thing. Right, so
stem bearings are in here.
Yeah. Well, his seized up after we thought we solved the bearing problem with the wheels. Right. So miraculously, we thought we had given away all spare parts and chairs and stuff downstairs. We discovered, we had a spare chair of Craig's. My dad, thankfully, he's so helpful, came on Sunday and switched out the wheels.
He switched out these parts right here. This part here, all the way down to here.
Or Saturday night, I know it was.
And he took this one off the old chair with these bolts, through these bolts here.
Yeah.
He took the whole thing off.
Instead of changing the bearings, we took out the whole wheel stem, the stem bolt. The whole component, everything.
Yeah, instead of changing the bearings, he changed all this here.
Yeah.
And he took this off the old chair and put it on this chair, the newer chair.
No, this is the newer chair you're on. So you have the old chair fork. That's the fork and stem bolt components. I'm sure I've got the wrong name for it. And then, so I'm just going to make this quick because I know you're busy. But I didn't want to forget because I keep forgetting to share these important things. That should be a part of walking way overrated, which is part of our lives.
Well, yeah,
is his brakes. He said he always has to get his brakes fixed every now and then or replaced. Never had a problem before where they didn't have a spare brake. Today, out of the two shops in our city, couldn't find any. But at this one place, the fellow, and even the other place actually did offer maybe we can help build something. But Craig was already off, thankfully, at the other place getting something done. So can you just turn sideways a bit because maybe the lighting will be a bit better. So this fellow, technician at this other place where Craig's waiting to get his new emotion wheels, built this. This is actually a brake that was actually created or built by the technician at this place. It's, I don't know, I wish the lighting was
parts,
better.
He had parts and boxes and his tools.
Yeah.
And he put it together right here in front of me while I sat in the chair and watched
him. Awesome.
And this part of it, the stem and everything, and the only thing he didn't have was this here top part.
Oh, wheelchair, the extension brake.
The extension brake, he had the extension brake, but he didn't have this here part which covers the end so I don't cut my hand on it. He said, right. I'm sorry, you might cut your hand.
But anyway, but it was great. So without a brake, it's impossible to transfer safely.
Oh, yeah.
Craig doesn't have the physical strength to just fling himself over like some dudes who are like paralyzed from the waist down or up, like, or not up, but have the physical strength to do it. We have one friend who went a week without a brake because they didn't have any. So now we know to get backup brakes. But anyway, so the important thing, Craig's adventures in walking, way overrated.
Way
all right.
Overrated.
Okay, I'll let you get back to your stuff because you've had
a crazy
day. Oh, yeah. And plus, we also had, starting last night, our smoke detector battery beeped until just about a half an hour ago when another friend came up to our 10-foot ceiling. And I don't know if you can see that. And changed the battery because it's hardwired, but the battery was letting us know and would not die. We even turned off the circuit breaker. So it's been an adventurous little while. Yeah, it's way up there. We have a 10-foot ceiling there. I don't know if you can see. I can't see. Yeah. So, yeah, that's our ceiling. So our smoke detector was going beep every 30 seconds or so. So Craig didn't sleep much.
But now listening to the bird all night long.
So thanks to Dad and thanks to our friend who came and fixed the battery. And
thank you to the
fellow.
Together.
Oh, there's the better shot of the brake. Okay, the new built from scratch.
Yep, scratch.
Built brake. That's so awesome.